That's what made it that way. And for them, it's just terrible because it's like, damn, I be seeing y'all really think like, man, nobody's gonna spot y'all, man.
That's true though. Never thought about
Yeah.
that. That little room and it going on caffeine ain't they like you said, the YouTube make you big.
Yeah, hell yeah.
YouTube does it.
Like,
YouTube does it.
that's where we got all our biggest connections from. YouTube.
Right.
Our biggest celebrity friends came from YouTube. You know what I'm saying? Like, because they watching. It's easy, it's convenient. You know what I'm
Right. And then on
saying?
t
Yeah,
and
but
then
it.
right now only the battle rap people that's already
Community.
in battle rap is going to pay for this and go on caffeine and do these things.
Yeah. So no, it. This, but you know that it's. That's why I like it. As soon as it became unauthentic, and then it closed the doors, it just made it like, all right, whatever. It used to have a feel like when you walked in a room, like y'all really don't understand what that shit was like. Them feelings in the room and shit. Like, y'all don't understand that shit. It was real.
So Raw Good said, YouTube make you big, but when you say they won't be noticed, who are you referring to? It ain't
I'm not
referring to
referring.
nobody. It's the new
Yeah,
he. What he is real. What he's
I'm
saying is the
speaking.
new
I'm speaking
class.
on them. Listen, I'm speaking on the newer guys. Like, no, they won't be noticed. Like, y'all don't know what y'all talking about. A lot of y'all just fans. Like, we actually live the lifestyle. Like, we are in the body of this shit. So it's like, okay, for 12 years of my life, I know what it's like being a verb. You know what I'm saying? It's too, you wouldn't even understand that shit. Like, y'all don't understand. Like, we've been put out the mall in our own city before. Y'all don't understand that kind of shit. You know what I'm saying? You'll never be able to say, damn, I'm that popular or I'm that famous where I'm getting spotted everywhere. No, you won't understand that shit. Like, okay, but it's not, it's only the upper guys for real. You know what I'm saying? Most of them. But I mean, it's top names that people don't give a fuck about. You know what I'm saying? But you had to mean something. You had to have an impact. It had to make sense. Like, who the fuck was you? You know
True.
what I'm saying? That, yeah, like, just really think
You
about
had to
that.
put in
You,
some real work. Some
yeah, what
real
was
work.
your,
That work
what's
that
your,
work was real.
yeah, because you got to ask yourself, what's your magical moment? What's your, you know what I'm saying? What was your impact? What was the line from you that everybody loved and the world took it? Like, you know what I'm saying? I'm cooking this nigga. Bring my apron here. Like, that went all over. You know what I'm saying? That they
It's
don't have
crazy because
that
I
up
was
here.
just thinking, I was trying to think then I was on I just was about to ask you like, well, I can't think of one for me, but what you think? What you think was yours?
Oh man, I done been lucky a few times.
Yeah,
Shit.
I mean, I know definitely
Man.
the Showtime is just definitely.
I mean, like, you gotta think the first time I was out there, that was a moment. Shit, me and Hitman was another moment. Taking Lux and Mook is a moment. Like, I've had a lot of like major moments, probably more than well, no, you can't say more because everybody has a lot of them. The
Yeah,
top niggas
the
all have a
top, all
lot
the
of them.
time, right?
Yeah.
And I try to tell people,
Yeah.
and this is what I was talking to. I
It's like
forgot.
awards. It's like, if it's like awards, the top niggas have a lot of awards, man. Like, all of them.
When you go
Like,
down the line on, what, you know what I'm saying? And this is what I was talking about. What makes you a legend, and what doesn't? When that whole legend conversation's coming up, I just feel for, like it started with the serve. I just don't feel like how can't. How do you say Surf is not a legend? Everybody that came in around that class is a legend at this point.
Well, Surf popularity alone makes him,
That's what I'm saying.
yeah, like it ain't about, it's about his impact. You know what I'm saying? Like, people fell in love with Sue Surf. He had like a he had a cult. Like, at a time, it was everybody loved Sue Surf. It wasn't nobody against Sue Surf. It was, no, we like Surf. Yeah, you gotta have him there. It that don't even make sense to not, because it's more than just rap. Like, does he have a magical performance, or he has good performances? Does he have like, yes, he does. You He does.
If you think about it, I mean, if you're talking about it, of course he do. But that's I feel like that comes from everybody from that era.
Yeah, and then look, y'all gotta understand, we watched Tay Rock motherfucking power up so crazy. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
And it's like when it started, it was like Rock was, he was like, our legs took off running. Rock was like jogging behind us though.
Right.
So we ran for about 3-4 years and then Rock just hit a gear like, I've been holding this shit.
Yeah, he.
You know what I'm saying?
I remember when he took like, straight off.
Yeah. And then, see, what make Tay Rock, because when he got the ball, he didn't put that bitch down.
Mm-hmm.
That nigga didn't put that bitch down. He said, I ain't have it too long. And he ran. But then, look, even Suge caught one of them moments later.
Suge definitely caught one of them moments, too.
Mm-hmm. Everybody get a turn in battle rap, man. Mm-hmm. Everybody get a turn where it's about them. Everybody does when they work hard. And they skilled. Everybody does.
That's like, true.
All you got to do is work hard and be skilled. Your moment will come. Like right now, I feel like this is Rum Nitty's moment. If I was in a tournament, I would let Rum Nitty win. That's what I would do.
Geechee ain't letting nigga want that money.
No. Like if it's me, okay. The money ain't smacks anyway. So if it's me. And it's me and you in the finals. Okay, we busting this down 50-50, man. We ain't finna fight. You clinked out your side. I clinked out my side. We made it easy. Guaranteed 50 ball. That's the way out of hustle it.
But it ain't going to be guaranteed because listen to this.
What?
That shit getting taxed. So you got to drop that down to 70. Y'all splitting 70. Y'all spend 35-35?
Y'all going to split. Yes, we are. I'd rather split.
You'd rather secure. 35. Right.
Yep. Than a gamble on a 70. No, because give me that secure 35.
Because this is what I was saying. I was saying this. This is what I do. Listen, we gonna do what we do. If you lose, I'm gonna automatically give you 10 racks. If I lose, you give me 10 racks.
I mean, what can the other nigga say?
Now. For you to with Clips, yeah, I will go half with World Tour. If we talk and you that made sense. If we talk and you say, yo, listen, win, lose, or draw, fuck it. We go in there, but we gonna split this down the middle, no matter who win, who lose.
That's a guarantee with me, yes.
That's a guaranteed number you getting. I'd rather go with the guaranteed number than to be greedy and gamble and then lose everything. So I'd rather go with the guaranteed number.
Yeah, I'm not fighting with you for it. Why am I fighting with you for it? We gonna hustle. Hey, look, here, let's, nigga, we'll be writing shit. Instead of writing 6 rounds, nigga, we'd have wrote 3 of them bitches together.
I did say that though. Somebody said, I thought you had 10 for Clips. Nah, I did say that. I would. I don't think I said it with Clips, but I said I would give somebody 10. But if my man come and told me and say, yo, listen, let's just split it, win, lose, or draw, don't matter. We both, it's guaranteed money. I'd rather take the guaranteed money than to sit there and gamble.
Yeah, and then they take the pressure off you.
They do take the pressure off you. Yeah. I'll write this shit together, like you said.
Man, I'm not even finna play with y'all, man. Like, come on, we already here now. If me and Hitman in that, and we on two different sides, no, you clean yours out, I clean mine out.
60-40 is fair. You still have to be your own number one. That's what somebody said.
Said what?
60-40 is fair. You still got to be your own number one. Saying basically split 60-40.
Yeah, but see, the money gonna split the same way anyway, right?
Mm-hmm.
The reason why, hold on, this is fine, I'm gonna stop. Hold on. The money is gonna split. We're gonna split the money. The reason why I say if I'm Geechee, I let Rum win it because I've had my moments already.
That's but niggas don't think that's a noble thing that you might do.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
I'm just saying if it's me.
If it's you.
Because then Rum has his moment. I've won champion of the year 2 times. I've been main evented. I've done all this shit. You know what I mean? That's the way I would do it. I'm not saying he has to, but that's the way I would do it. You know what I'm saying? I let my man get that glow on him. I mean, get you some glitter, man.
But what you got to understand is this. For the cameras, and I'm not saying this is Geechee or Rum. I don't know. But I wouldn't put it past them neighbor. For the cameras, people pretend like they're dope. Yo, that's my man. That's my homie.
Right, right.
Like, you get what I'm saying?
So but it I'm look not good got for, time for that. I just not fuck with you. Like, why would I, instead of me lying like I do?
But it's not, but it ain't lying because it ain't that. And then the niggas do for, they teamed up in battle rap. So they fuck with each other on a certain level in battle rap. But I don't think outside of battle rap, they really that close where a nigga gonna say, yo, listen, you know what I'm saying? Now, my man, I'm gonna do that because I want my man to win. Yo, listen, you know what? I've been shining. I'm good, bro. I want you to win. That's what I did with GMB. I wanted all, like, my niggas to win. I wanted them to get known. It wasn't nothing about me. I didn't care about me. But you got to be somebody's real friend and really fuck with them to do that. I think these niggas be more battle rap friends than real friends where a nigga would really sit down and do that. Like, and really sit down and be like, yo, listen, I have my shine. I'm going to let you, nah.
So you saying these niggas marks and shit then, basically. You trying to tell me some marks ass niggas?
I guess, because I don't see nobody doing that. I don't see them doing that. I know, like, real, I'll let my friend win. If I fuck with you, I'm going to let you win, because I don't care about how I look, especially, I'm good. But you got to be somebody real friend and really fuck with somebody to do that. I don't think they fuck with each other like that. Like that, you know what I'm saying? To that point.
I don't know, shit. Probably, I mean, you know how this shit is. I'm trying to think, like, if you from the same city as me, I would have broke bread with you. Yeah, I'd have broke bread.
I got two good questions for you, because I saw something pop up. Hold on.